I'm Rebecca Schramm. Two communities concerned about the toxins they've been inhaling for years, one in Smyrna and now one here in Covington. The mayor of Covington hosted a meeting last night to discuss the company BD, which for years has emitted ethylene oxide, which we now know causes cancer. The company tried to assure the public its focus for years has been lowering emissions. The state EPD said changes are on the way when it comes to air quality regulations.